to go and replay viewers. We're just out here in the forest. We were told to dress up, so I dressed up and I put on a sketchy mask. We don't know very much, so this is what I got going on, eh? All I know is that they said that whichever costume they like the most gets an advantage. So I just kind of ripped up combat boots. It's the crowns guy again. So we don't know much. We're walking into this. We just know we're going into the forest somehow. Guys, is that him? You guys, is that him?
Just so you know.
Guys, Ammon's over there.
So we gotta get looking in.
I guess we're going to Ammon.
We're supposed to meet here.
Looks like he's on the bridge, so. There he is. Let's get close. All right, let's do this. I missed you! How's it going? Nice to see you again.
Welcome.
Hello.
What's the plan, Stan?
Today, we are holding a rally.
Somebody just said you had a weak costume.
Hi, Mistress.
I love all these ice
cream. Oh, man, my buddy old pal.
How are you doing?
Oh, lovely.
That's Zeb.
Don't you think I'm going to be scared?
Let's do it.
I'm seeing you far too often, Amon.
Here, let's show.
How's the business guy?
You're looking good, huh?
Everybody's here.
Oh,
that is so creepy.
So casual. Look, he's the Mad Hatter.
Thank you very much.
Okay, what do we have?
The Crown's guy is the best.
I think we're all here.
Gremlin, vampire.
I think Ellie and Zeb are trying to make a statement here.
Thank you.
Cat. Hatter.
Yes, that's me.
Hello. How's it going?
I dressed up. This is the scariest thing I could possibly
do. You!
Oh.
Yeah, that's Elliot, so.
Don't worry.
Thanks to see you, dude.
Wow, you're just buddy-buddy, aren't you?
Somebody said you guys look like zits.
Today, we're playing a game. The game is simple.
Wait.
Let's play it.
Game is simple. I have the clue from Kane, which I gently took from him. So, you must come to me.
Well, aren't we already at you?
Yeah, I know, right? It didn't make sense. Alright, so, for this game, every 5 minutes, you will come one at a time and follow me. Except for Lily. You may have someone come with you because of your costume. It's beautiful.
Lily wins.
Lily, let's do this.
Whoever you want.
Whoever I want?
Yeah. But first, Kat, you come with me.
What?
Why am I first?
Come with me now. Come.
No, just go.
Play the game.
You need to listen. It's a game.
Kat, it's all right. We're going to keep you safe.
All right? Yeah, so in 5 minutes, if you do not find me and her, I'm going to kill her.
Yeah.
Let's go.
In 5 minutes?
Kat? Come on. Kill me?
Whoa.
Yay. What? Have fun, Kat. It's going to be a lot of fun. Have fun dying.
Wait, guys. 5 minutes. Who's going first?
My viewer says that I need
me and Zeb.
Well, I want to go first.
I'm honestly like,
I'd be
scared.
Yeah,
nobody ever
pretty crazy.
You guys have to go first.
I don't know.
All I know is it's gonna really start raining here soon.
And I picked the one person.
So.
Manipulation 101, people. Manipulation 101.
Dark, cloudy day, lots of rain, slippery path, probably
not even close.
Stuff hiding.
Where are the clowns at?
The
yeah, I know, exactly.
Seriously, what's going on here? I want to go first.
Are we going one at a time?
One at a time,
I am
apparently.
Going first, actually.
Apparently, we're going,
you're going first.
Yeah, I'm definitely going first.
I can't breathe.
But I won the costume contest.
So you get to bring Zeb.
So we're going to go first.
I'm going first.
Why?
Because I'm going to.
Justice, you selfish bastard.
Ah, you know me. Because I'm going to, and I highly doubt you can stop me from going first.
It's definitely.
Isn't he becoming wonderfully terrible? I'm so proud of him.
Yep. My viewers are saying go first, so how can I say it?
Oh, someone's gonna be naughty.
You should go first.
Slade, are you gonna be a naughty boy?
Oh, very much so.
That's what I thought. I'm so proud.
Slade, I've got to go first, man. You could be half a person and I'm the other half. Nobody ever said we were complete people. You complete me.
He makes a valid point.
You complete me. See?
Lily, are you seriously going to abandon?
Lily, there's no way you can keep up with me. Sorry. I gotta see what's going on with Kat. I've got to as well.
This is actually what he looks like when he's not a good guy.
Okay, well, rock, paper, scissors, who's gonna go first then?
I'm gonna go first.
Rock, paper, scissors, do a fair.
Well, actually, if you go first, I can catch up to you, and then technically we win at different times.
Perfect.
Done. You wanna do that?
Done.
Is that against the rules?
No, we went at different times. Yeah.
Is it 5 minutes yet? Who has to go?
Yeah, who's?
I've gotta watch.
Has it been 5 minutes?
How long is it?
Yeah, just say yes.
I think so.
I think so. It's good enough.
All right, think so. All right, Slade. I'll catch up with you in a little while. Okay, man.
Good luck.
Let's do this.
Die. Please don't die.
Bye, Slade. If you die, make it epic and make sure we know so we don't follow.
I'm not gonna go quite yet because it's smarter to let him go, and I can catch up to him. So we'll end up together, but we won't start together. So it's kind of a loophole in a way. Can I just say that I think I'm the only one, except her, but she's got an umbrella without long sleeves. It's gonna
be such a lovely. I have long gloves.
Yep. Cold as hell.
Don't forget to give me hot.
You need my coat.
No, I'm gonna start running soon, so I'll be all right. I guess should I warm up?
5 minutes.
I'm not gonna go. I said I'm gonna warm up.
They won't know what age you are. So
are we supposed to run? I'm not running.
I'm gonna run. I'm gonna catch up to Slade. That was the plan.
Okay.
This is not really a running outfit. Permission to kill anyone, by the way.
Who?
I'm just gonna.
So no one's really gonna die.
Well, I'm still gonna catch up. No. Guys, I can't go yet. It hasn't been 5 minutes. I don't want to lose just because I went too early. I look like a dumbass right now. I'm stretching on a bridge with in a costume. But I don't care.
Oh, it's crazy.
He's not the game maker.
He's not the one doing the killing. Someone else is. Small part. That's what one of my viewers just said.
We're just standing in the middle of the
I don't know.
That's interesting.
Might not be a confirmed fact.
So that means, if you guys didn't hear that, he's not doing the one that's doing the killing.
Has it been 5 minutes?
Might as well be.
No, it's been two.
It's been 2 minutes. We can't cheat. We have to play this right. This is why we are in this game.
Alright.
I would say you guys need to tell me when to go, but you guys have already been telling me to go, so I can't trust you. Come on, man. I gotta trust you. I don't know if anybody's on Cat's feed. I'm on mine. All I know is that I'm ready. I just want to go. I'm done waiting around. And I don't know if I want to, I don't know if I want to wear the mask the entire way out there.
I'm going to California. Get it next week.
Can I please go? Jesus. Hold on.
Has it been 5 minutes yet?
There's my hair. Can I go yet? Are you serious? It's been 1 minute since we asked.
Standing in the rain.
We're going to be soaking wet by the end of today.
I'm worried that my phone isn't even going to work.
We're all going to die anyways.
We're all going to die.
Yeah, we're all going to just die of frostbite. We're going to figure it out.
Everybody here is dressed up really, really well. You can totally check out. Creepy ass Matt.
Hey, Opal, it's always good to see you.
Opal, get over to my feet, how
awesome,
dare you.
Opal, this hurts my feelings.
Zeb dressed as Elliot, and Elliot dressed as Zeb.
Yep.
And the Mad Hatter.
Yep. My friend had us.
Umbrella, since you're taller than me.
They said that the witch is going to melt.
That's why I brought the umbrella.
Oh, got you.
So I don't melt.
Can I please go now?
Oh, you're older.
It's been 5, I think.
I'm here with lovely
Lily. Violet, everyone. Has it been 5? Please tell me it's been 5. I'm so cold.
Gentlemen.
I just want to go.
I have a watch on.
I am, as you can see, a vampire. We have 1 minute
left. By the way, everybody's saying that you and Elliot look like zits.
Wonderful.
Just thought I'd tell you that.
Interesting. And how dare you give him all those hearts? You should definitely come up to my feed.
They're mine.
Because we're far more interesting.
They're mine.
Right, Lily?
I do need to wear more clothes, you're correct. I'm freezing my ass off. Can I go now? I want to go.
Just go, man.
Hi, from Idaho, USA.
I'm going. All right, everybody, this might get a little bit bumpy because I'm going to go catch up with Slade. He's got a 5-minute head start, so I'm going to pace myself to a certain extent. Keep those hearts coming in, please. I don't want to die today or next time or the next. I'm not going to talk because I'm already out of breath because I was talking and not controlling my breathing. I see somebody up there. Found it.
All right. So, what's the exact plan that we're going to do with this?
I'm not sure.
I noticed some signs. I don't know what they meant, but I saw one thing: recruiting angels.
Interesting.
Carved into wood.
What I'm thinking is, what I'm thinking we should do is when we get to a place where we can see them, mm-hmm. we should re-split up.
Okay. Kind of surprise them?
Yeah.
Who wants to go in there first? You talking about somebody going in as a flank or somebody coming in behind?
They're right there. I saw movement.
You might be right. You guys won't be able to see it. It's way ahead, but I can sort of see movement in the trees. He's walking like Ammon, though. That weird casual sway.
Phone just powered down.
It did? Alright, here's what I want to do. I'm going to jump this fence. That way, or the next one actually, because there's another barbed wire. That way I can flank and you go ahead. Okay, sounds good?
Might want to do that now, bro.
Yeah, I'm going to. I might need you to help me pull this barbed wire apart so that I don't get caught on it.
Alright, let's look at another entrance right over here, though.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Go under or over?
Let's just do over. I know I can just jump it, so. All right, man. See you out there.
Code word? Shit.
Shit, got you. All right, guys, they're standing there, walking anymore. So that probably is them up there. And Amon's just pacing back and forth. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna try and stay sort of hidden down here. And Slade's gonna walk up high. I just need to get control of my breath really quick. I wanna be able to come from around behind. Slade stopped. Oh, he said his phone powered down, so he needs to get that back up and running. Keep sending hearts, I love you. I'm just gonna stay one step behind him this whole time. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna put the mask on real quick so I don't have to deal with it, carrying it and stuff. It's uncomfortable, but it's better than only having one hand. Let's go. How's it going, really bad jokes? We all love you. Slade's up ahead. I don't know if you've been watching much. Yeah. Has Amon moved her at all? I don't know. Here, I'm gonna attach you guys to my chest really quick so that way I can keep up. There we go. Whoa,
slate's making noises. I'm just gonna jump this fence really quick. He left first, 5 minutes.
Hey, that's cool.
Yeah.
I don't really care.
So what's the plan?
We wait.
We wait?
Yeah.
That's it?
See if they make it.
My phone's not making
it. If they don't make it, how am I supposed to give you a clue?
Well, why don't you just give us the clue right now?
But that's not fair.
You can trust us.
You need to shake my hand.
I'll shake your hand if that gives us a clue.
Aha, good man.
Does it give us the clue?
Not yet.
Damn it. I tried.
Thank you.
Did my best.
I like him.
I like me too. What a coincidence.
This is a good mask.
Thank you.
I really want to get one of these, like one of those.
Yeah, it's got a bit more form-fitting.
Yeah, exactly.
That way it doesn't drip like actual Donald Trump's neck.
So we really need to wait.
What?
We need to wait?
Can't.
Yeah.
That's going to be like 20, 30 minutes.
Can we
I know,
go
that's
going
to suck.
Can you give us the clue and we can go back?
We can play a game.
What game?
I don't know. I ask a question, you ask a question.
Okay. Sounds good.
I just don't know what I want to ask you.
Well,
I just don't really care.
Let's start off late.
You think of a question to ask me, and then you think of a question for me to ask you.
That's twice as much thinking for me, though.
Yeah.
Actually, how about this?
Oh.
Let's ask the viewers what they want to ask you.
Ooh, yeah.
You hear that, guys?
This egotistical fuck, and you're going to give him viewers. That's not good.
Dude, of course it's good. What do you guys want to know about him? Tell me in the comments.
Kind of?
Technically, yes, and technically, no.
What would you consider your dream date?
My dream date?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You got a better
basically.
Yeah.
Like what?
You had
all
this
time to ask questions. Like what?
You know, my perfect date would be a girl or a man, I don't care.
Kind of.
Who's tied up.
Bisexual.
That's the only thing.
Wait, I have a question.
Tied up.
This person
shades.
Has a question.
Stop!
Yeah.
They're wondering if you spit or swallow.
Oh. Answer it.
It's not me, it's you. Don't yell at me.
Neither.
I didn't know you could
selfish.
Answer it that way.
I don't. I only.
Hey,
I bat and they pitch, or they pitch and I bat.
Where's she going?
You can do anything you want. They're tied up.
I showed him your comment.
I like that guy.
He's a pretty funny guy.
She chose my other option. Good luck.
What was the other option?
She left that way. I
Which
can't
is.
Tell you.
What happens then?
Then she's with me now.
What does that mean?
I gave her a choice.
What was the choice?
That she wants my body in my face, apparently.
That makes no sense, and it's kind of
right?
creepy.
Right, I don't get it either. It's some people. Some people want power.
You know what? What if we keep walking on this?
Then we leave this.
Go for it.
So what? What's he gonna do? Follow us to death? As long as we keep a lookout behind us, we're gonna be alright. Guys, if you want, you can go tell the other group that we're gonna go ahead. I want to go ahead at least. If you guys don't want to, Slade, make sure she stays safe, okay? No, I'm going ahead. You can. No, Kat, ask my viewers. Guys, go tell Kat what, if anything, he asked me. He didn't give me anything.
Yeah, because you didn't even ask.
I know, so that's why I want to go ahead, though.
You had every opportunity to ask him something.
Ask what?
Anything.
Well, what did you ask him? You had the whole walk here.
Just questions about the game. He asked me more questions.
What did he ask you?
Just about me. Honestly, nothing that contributes anything good.
Well, really bad jokes said it was a great question.
What?
He said he asked a question and it was a great one.
What? How did I feel after my injection?
Well, injection.
I didn't mean to ask you about that.
That's the reason I'm here.
You want to run back and make sure that whatever's going on back there is okay? Just catch up to us?
Watch that.
I will.
What's going on?
He's going to make sure that everything's okay. Kat, just stay with me, okay? Kat.
Okay.
Kat. What? Just stay with me.
It's okay.
Please?
It's okay.
I don't know, I just get a really bad feeling about up ahead and I want to go. I get this feeling every time I'm about to do something that like involves like adrenaline, and I can feel my heart starting to pound a little bit in the back of my throat, and I want to keep going. I kind of want to jump the fence again and flank it. That way, in case something does happen, I've got that layer of barbed wire in between us. Something is down there. I don't know what, but it's gotta be something. Yeah, they came together.
Of course she chose him.
Obviously. She almost switched to me when I said I was gonna go first. I want to keep going. Will you come with me? I agree, really bad jokes. I'm not going to. Just, will you come with me? If anything happens, I'll make sure nothing happens to either one of us, okay?
Take this seriously.
I am.
Let's go. Besides, you don't have to worry about taking care of me. You're not gonna kill me.
What?
They can't kill me.
What do you mean they can't kill you?
I'm Dr. B's walking experiment. If he ever wants to find the results, he's gotta let me live unharmed.
Okay. What experiment?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Well, what do you think he could be experimenting on?
I don't know. Cures, medications.
Cures for what? You keep talking about medication and injections, but I don't know what you mean.
I don't know what he injected me with. I can't tell you, like.
But why? Like, why did he inject you?
It was my incentive to join the game. I can't afford steroids.
Why do you need steroids?
I have CNS lymphoma. That's why I have seizures.
Wait, what? You have lymphoma?
Yeah. CNS. It's in the central nervous system. Small lesions. Surgery usually isn't effective. Radiation, chemotherapy, steroids help. I tried radiation and chemo. It didn't kill it. Steroids were the next best guess. I couldn't afford them. My family couldn't.
So he's experimenting on some sort of mega steroid?
I don't even know if it was a steroid. I don't know.
Why didn't you tell us this before?
I didn't think it was important. It's not like everybody else goes around telling each other why they're in the game.
Wanna know why I'm in the game?
Sure.
So I got my license a couple years ago, right?
Yeah.
As a new driver. And my mom let me drive home from school one time because my car was in the shop.
Yeah.
And we got T-boned. I walked away.
Well, that's good.
But she didn't.
Did she die?
No, she's been in a coma the whole time.
That's not your fault.
Well, it kind of completely is.
No, you got T-boned.
Yeah, but I'm the one that's supposed to notice stuff.
That doesn't mean that even if you had seen it, time just doesn't stop. Sometimes people are going too fast.
I was driving when I shouldn't have been, really. It was raining, it was not a good situation, and I wasn't paying attention. And now she's in a coma.
It's not your fault. I promise.
Look, that's the reason I'm in the game.
What'd he offer you?
To get her out. He showed me the statistics, he showed me the numbers and what his resources were. And he promised he could get her to wake up.
I'm sorry. You know, that's what I think the keystone is.
The keystone?
Did Dr. B tell you about that?
No.
We have to find the keystone.
Well, what does that mean?
It's not literal. A keystone is something that holds it all together. It's like when you have an archway,
Yeah, and the keystone is the middle one that all the weight holds on.
And we're all connected. We have to find that keystone. And that's what I think it is. I think we were all exposed to some sort of possible...
Come here. I don't know. I thought I heard something. Just stay on the open end, okay? I'm gonna hook you guys up to my chest mount really quick. What was that? I heard a thump. Am I just being paranoid?
Probably.
Well, but in this game, I don't... Is there such thing?
There's a theory that I am the keystone.
Cat, come here. Just stand next to this bench, okay? Just, I'm getting a weird vibe. If I tell you to run, start running, okay?
No, I'm not gonna run.
I can take care of myself. Stay next to the bench. Just please, Cat, Dr. B told me to take care of you.
You're doing a bang up job.
Then stay by the bench and I'll make sure that I know where you are. If you're behind me though, I have no cushion to keep you safe.
I can't. They're not going to kill me.
Well, Dr. Benedict won't.
Sounds like you were screaming.
What?
I don't know.
How fast can you run?
Not very fast.
Can you jog? I don't know. I want to get back there though.
I don't know.
If you start not feeling okay, tell me. I'll get you on my back.
I'm not gonna
just
seize or anything.
Well, I don't know how seizures work. I'm sorry. I don't know how CNS lymphoma works. Okay. Here. Let's go.
Why are we in such a hurry?
Because in case something went wrong, I want to be there.
Okay. I don't understand this game at all.
Wait, I just realized. You guys, is something going on back there? Them, how many do you have on right now?
13 that just dropped.
Maybe they just went to check.
Hopefully.
If something's going on, somebody needs to tell us. They said don't run.
Fizzy said, I don't know. Fizzy, are you actually watching the other ones? Or are you...
Or are they just saying it for your well-being? At least the sun's coming out.
I have a couple of people that are going to check for me.
Okay, sweet.
Okay, thank you guys.
So they're checking?
Yeah.
Could you hold my camera for just a sec? I want to tuck my mask in my belt.
He has a mask, guys. Look. Others are fine from what Mistress can tell.
Okay. So I guess just walk back then.
Keep going?
I don't know. I don't know what you missed. I thought I heard something in the woods. And I couldn't find it, but there was something there. I swear to God, there was something there. I still have that bad feeling inside.
They're wondering where we are.
We're 400 yards ahead of the group on the trail. I think. I'm not sure how far we went. I was focused on other shit.
You're going to tell Justice what you did. Slade thinks you're going to tell Justice what you did. What did I do?
It was just a random fisherman.
What did I do?
Maybe it was a deer. Maybe it was one of these guys.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Doing good.
They're Slade and Violet.
Oh, so yeah, that is Slade and Violet. Do they have... Oh, they have sticks, not fishing poles. Let's get to them real quick. Maybe it was Bigfoot. You guys good?
Yeah, we found them.
What happened? Slade, Violet. They're flirting with each other. They can't hear me.
I think they're trying.
You guys, what did we miss?
Where have you been?
Over
we
there.
We tried to go up and find something. I could have sworn I heard something in the woods. We didn't know.
What do you have? What do you know? What did you do to you?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Why am I pointing a stick at you?
I don't know. It's kind of freaking me out.
I'm sorry, guys.
It's okay.
Yeah, so what? There's a double rainbow behind us.
Ammon just grabbed you, and then what?
What the hell? I want to go back there.
It's just, come on. There's nothing else back
Everybody
there.
Everybody has
to? No.
No, we found a red park. We found a red picnic bench. Okay. And there was literally nothing there.
As far as we got, I don't know. We didn't spend much time there. We thought we heard one of you guys scream.
And yeah, and so we came back.
Oh, see? Even my viewers heard that scream. That was, I forgot to hear the
mistake. Sorry.
They're fine? Okay. Thanks,
Mistress. Are you writing Slade?
Also,
if
Mistress
yeah.
on there, hi, Mistress.
Hi, so good to see you.
Slade's a lot like Slayer.
Slade's a lot like Slayer.
That's right.
Never go
Party on.
Sweating through.
Don't say look behind me. That was rude.
If you're dressed as Wonder Woman, you have to go towards the loudspeaker. Like superhero code or something.
Hey, where's Elliot?
Where the fuck are we going?
Bless you.
Did he tell you guys to come this way?
Came to save you, dear boy, but it doesn't look like you need saving.
What?
We're supposed to come get you and then we can go home.
Okay.
What?
So,
Katarina, you got a clue then?
No.
Katarina said she didn't get a clue.
We didn't get anything.
My viewer said that.
There was nothing there.
My viewer said that Amon told her the clue, though. Oh, ow!
She didn't tell me that. He said that he would give us the clue, but. While I was there.
So, my viewer said that he gave that you the clue for, like, Bosley or something?
Yeah.
Like, Charlie's name?
He said he told you.
I think death.
No.
Let's just go back to him.
We talked about me.
Can you be alive and be
talked
an angel?
About you.
Did he say anything, like, cryptic? Like, that might have been the clue? No.
Does she look like she understands cryptic?
Maybe.
Good. Slap him harder next time, though.
Yeah. It's all we have.
River,
let's go back to him.
I did promise.
All right, let's go back to him.
Maybe he's just messing with your head.
He said we come get you and then we can go.
Well, have your viewers watch our videos and tell you what happened. I thought I heard something in the woods. We were by this red picnic bench and we couldn't find anything.
No, Katarina got the clue from Amon verbally.
I don't know.
Well,
he told
I don't know.
Her. I don't know if
I don't
he
whispered
know. It in her ear and they didn't hear it.
I've got no idea. I couldn't tell you.
I don't trust her as far as I can go.
Hello, my friend.
My viewers want to know how you are, Amon.
They're still breathing.
Me.
I'm sorry, I wanted them not to be breathing, but they are.
Well, this cat looks roughed up.
Here.
I like that.
Yeah,
it's like Lily bit someone. All right.
Come on, what's the point?
All right, you guys ready?
Ready.
Cool. Now go back to the bridge.
What was the point of coming out here?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? All of this for nothing?
All of this for nothing?
Do you at least have our next location?
It's like life.
My dear boy, haven't you ever heard of trick or treat? There's no treat.
My viewers say that we should tie you to a tree.
Well,
I didn't think you'd like it too
Anybody
much.
Got rope?
No.
Yeah, I mean,
I've got
if you
a chest harness.
Me,
you
could do it.
Can make that work.
That's not how we win.
No. If you want to.
No.
He said he does like
no.
to be tied up.
No.
Do you know what Ammon's perfect date is?
Hold on.
Somebody tied up.
What's going on?
That's the
wrist
candy.
Thank
you.
It's not creepy.
Wow.
I'm glad I know somebody here, though.
Me too.
Gosh. So far, we're
I don't know.
chest. Thank you. Ready? Great. What?
Okay. Really?
The game maker, okay. So scared.
Hey guys! What? Anybody else see this thing on the table?
I thought one of you guys.
I'm gonna go sit down, I don't know about you.
Yeah, it doesn't seem
important. No, she's wearing a chicken hat. She's wearing a chicken mask.
Alright, so looks like we got some instructions or
something like that. Somebody grab your name.
I'm Lily.
Lily.
Nice. Jay.
Yeah, wait, hold on.
There we go.
Awkward.
What's everybody's actual...
I didn't meet everybody. I met a couple.
What's your name?
My name's Claire.
Nice to meet you. I'm Justice. And what's your name?
Jay Justice. Nice to meet you.
Jay? Yeah. Jay Justice?
No, Jay. You're Justice. Yeah. It's like, that's my name.
No, I got you.
And then what's your name?
I'm Lily.
Lily. Okay, I thought you said Emily.
Did you say your name is Justice?
Justice, like the scales. My parents weren't creative. Oh, shit.
I see. Justice is very important.
I don't know many justices.
I know, right?
Well, Justice only comes in one place, but that's all right. Good to meet you. I like the name. I respect that
sound
name.
Sound like you're going to be lawyers all around that. I mean, we'll see. And then that was
you.
This is
Violet. Okay. Nice to meet you, Katarina. So, I guess let's dive into it, right?
Wait. I don't know
everybody.
Not everybody?
No, like, I know you.
Let's just go. Just keep going.
Okay.
Who's Joe Cool over here?
This is Slate.
So awkward if
this
was
just meet you.
See, this is not even you.
I'm Bruce. Nice to meet you. Nice.
Yeah, you can use that. That's all right.
What?
I like you.
I like
that. Oh.
I'm so sorry.
You put it there.
She doesn't want that.
So the first one is, so it says this is the schedule. You're allowed to search for the game maker on Sundays at 5 p.m. and Wednesdays at 6 p.m. The majority must be present. Any more than this and you will lose. During these times, you must be live broadcasting. So I guess this is the first one, since it's Sunday and 5 o'clock, right?
Yeah.
All right.
So is that how we win? Like, yeah, finding the game maker, or?
I'm guessing.
Oh, the rules, perfect.
I mean, I'm here to win.
So the rules of the game was...
Sorry, I'm going to interrupt. Nobody's actually met the person who created the game?
I mean, I met a guy that talked to me about it, but I didn't.
It's kind of the point.
So I guess the guy that I talked to, I didn't get...
I guess he wasn't the game maker.
Has anybody, like, officially met the game maker and you know it was the game maker?
No, it's like Saw, I think. We're just kind of in it.
Not say that while we're in a pure white room.
Let's not say that while we're in a room.
All I know is I'm glad this has the word game on it, because that's not the word I was told.
Yeah.
I was told I had a game maker.
Well, we're competing with the game.
Yeah.
All right. These words are very important to me. That's all. Let's see what this thing has to say.
Quitting means instant disqualification. Contestants must broadcast at least five days a week. Contestants must broadcast while working to solve the mystery. Contestants cannot kill each other.
I feel like that's a no-brainer.
I think that's way of chickens.
I think that's just a law.
Like I said, like Saw.
Yeah.
In a Saw vibe.
I mean, they're doing a really good job setting the mood, right?
No murder.
Get off the bridge and we'll figure out the clue later. Come on.
No one in here is at risk of me killing them. Because that's
just, to yourself,
that is just
wait,
not.
Wait,
your
mind
won't let
me more at risk of killing others.
I mean, this guy's been pretty quiet. I don't know about
you. I pray that is not the case.
Let's finish the rules so we get through.
Okay. Wait, so they said broadcast 5 days a week, so we have to actually get on.
I'm assuming use Periscope or whatever we're using right now, right?
Oh.
So broadcast 5 days a week.
So every day we have
broadcast
5 days.
But what do we broadcast?
Can we, like, pick up the
stuff? Well,
let's finish
the rules. Maybe it'll tell us. Let's see what we got cooking here.
So contestants can't kill each other. Contestants must participate in competitions. Contestants cannot view competitors' broadcasts. That's cool.
Okay, so
we
what
can't look at
what
each other say. So you could talk a bunch of crap about me, and I have no idea.
Yeah, that smile was kind of
laptop. Yeah,
that smile does not make me feel better.
That makes me a little bit more nervous. Contestants may only investigate the mystery twice a week, and the majority must be present. And then contestants cannot harm the faceless.
The what?
What?
I'm sorry.
Dude, Saw.
Contestants
Saw.
It's starting to sound a little bit.
Faceless.
Wait. Face. Like face. Like what you've got on your head.
So
contestants
be a face
cannot harm the faceless.
That doesn't make much sense to me.
Okay.
We got ourselves in.
I don't know.
I'm just gonna put that like that so I can see.
I'm not sure.
Okay, gameplay. Perfect. Yeah, 10 contestants compete with each other to become the last one standing or solve the mystery of the game maker. Every 2 weeks, the contestants compete in a contest for immunity. The way to stay in the game is to get votes of the viewers through Periscope, since all the contestants are forced to live stream.
What's the vote for me?
Okay.
Come on,
you've
done this.
Like
the political
candidate. Come on, we got it. Whoever has the least amount of votes at the end of every 2 weeks will lose. Each contestant has a unique punishment for losing that is worse than death. Be the last one standing or solve the mystery of the game maker, then all the remaining contestants win. So if we solve whatever this mystery is, then we all win.
Well, let's shoot for that one, I said.
Yeah, I mean, that's safe.
I mean, that's the one
that makes the most sense.
You know why I like that one?
Okay, mystery of the game maker.
Because that just personifies brotherly love.
Yeah, it does. Everybody just got to, if we all win, we all win.
That's Dr. Benedict.
Don't
even
know how to control.
There you go.
Okay, keep reading the rules. I'm actually a little nervous.
All
right,
now.
So here's the mystery. We're going to find out the mystery. The contestants are given a second way to win. If they find the one behind the game, then all remaining contestants will win. The contestants are allowed to search for the game maker 2 times every week, and the majority of the contestants have to be available to participate. They are given 1 clue and a small nudge in the right direction. The search for the game maker will lead them in directions that will push some of them past their limits and potentially be fatal.
If Dr. Benedict is in charge.
So it's like, I mean, I would assume like it's like Survivor on steroids.
It's like Fear Factor, right?
But what's the first way to win?
The first way is be the last one standing.
Oh, because it's like Survivor, so... Right.
So if you're the last one standing in the game...
Yeah, but in Survivor, there's some death.
But like,
in Survivor, is completely
fatal.
It's marketing.
No, it's not.
Marketing.
Yeah.
You use words like fatal, you use words like death.
Wait, so your name was Katarina, right?
I don't think anyone's gonna die.
They would do just like crazy things. It would be actually potentially fatal, but like they would die because these TV shows. It's not that big of a deal. And then winning and losing. Guys, hold up. Guys, come back for a sec. We have one more.
What?
We have one more. It says winning and losing. Winning and losing. Each character has a unique prize for winning,
and a unique punishment for losing.
Because she's Dr.
Prizes Benedict's correlate experiment. With their apparently wildest dreams coming true, and their punishments and are worse than death. I
don't even so no one's gonna die. It's worse that she gave than death. He's
her that doesn't sound she's nice, though.
Well, I mean, so at least you're gonna be alive, though. Sound like
a good all contestants had no idea that there was a punishment for losing when they signed up, and now they're stuck in the game.
Yeah, I was just getting ready to say that. I don't remember anything about it.
No, that's why I thought that was a joke.
They should punish you for playing.
That doesn't make anybody nervous.
Stuck. I mean...
That doesn't make anybody nervous.
No, I'm not stuck. It does. Like, there's the door right there.
What did it say about quitting?
Hold on.
I'm not okay with this.
You know, honestly, you know, all this sounds pretty crazy, but...
Are you leaving?
This is part of this.
Twitter.
Why are you leaving?
Whoa, justice.
A guy with a chainsaw, and everybody kept stopping and walking.
Wait, what?
There's no way to stop.
He's behind us somewhere, they won't even run. Yeah, the chicken lady started walking with them. And then the chainsaw guy came out, and we ran like 100 yards, and everybody stopped running. I'm getting out of here. I don't know.
Winning and losing. Each character has a unique prize for winning, right?
Punish. Figure it out.
Okay, you
guys. Yeah, I know. I want everybody to get out of the car.
So, as soon as we get out of the game, the door will unlock.
So, okay, I was just trying.
We're stuck.
I've never seen a door that locks from the outside and not the inside before, though, so that does make me a little bit.
Let's go. No, stop standing there.
What's that say?
You're a risk taker. Well, look at this soda I just saw. Why don't you come try this?
You touch.
It says, you touch, you lose.
I'm not going to lose.
Sorry.
So, guys,
don't you just want to see what happens? Who's the
guy? Nobody has any common sense.
Everybody, come back to you, real quick. Let's talk about this. So,
did anybody hear anything before?
No. That's
not a good idea. So, we're going to say, I don't know. Maybe I just have self preservation.
Which is probably fine.
It's a game. We have to play the game. Okay, the worst case scenario, that entire wall is like windows. We work together, pick up the couch, throw it through the window.